This is a miracle, the Holy Spirit, Holy Light, in the Holy Eucharist of the Holy Communion of the Holy Liturgy that took place August 3rd, 2016. This is the Orthodox Christian Holy Liturgy at the end of the one-hour Holy Liturgy, which is performed not only Sundays, but every day of the week. Mostly, of course, the big feasts. We have the sacrament, the Holy Liturgy, which ends with the Holy Eucharist, the Body and Blood of Jesus Christ. Now, some people actually see this Holy Light with their eyes. This was in the past, the Old Testament was called Shekinah Glory. And this was also the light that we saw in the transformation of our Lord Jesus Christ at Mount Tabor. This is inside the little spoon that contains the Body and Blood of Jesus Christ. That is from the Holy Chalice, taken a piece of the Blood and Body of Jesus Christ with a little spoon, and is given to each of the faithful that comes to take Holy Communion. And at this point here, when someone was taking a picture of the person receiving Holy Communion, the Holy Eucharist, we see that the film, because of the fact that when you use the camera, there's different frequencies that the camera captures that we see with our own human eyes. And the camera many times captures these frequencies, and this is what we see here. The holy fire, the Holy Spirit. So there are other instances where we have seen this in the Holy Christian Orthodox Church, in baptisms as well. I will make a separate video for that. This one here is only for, at this point in time, the Holy Communion. Thank you.